from shooting witty one-liners to sporting varied attires. Politicians in the South keep us entertained. Welcome to Southern Circuit, and I'm Pratiba. First up, Karnataka. It's a battle between the sons of current CM and former CM. Much before the tickets are issued, the war of words between the stalwarts have already begun. Soumick has the details.
Yes, Pratiba, former Chief Minister BJP State President Yeddyurappa's son Vijayendra took the blessings of Goddess Chamundeshwari in Mysuru. There are speculations that he is said to contest from Varuna constituency. Reacting to this, Chief Minister Siddaramaiah, who wants to field his son Yathindra from Varuna, has some advice for Vijayendra. When there is no chance of people in Mysuru voting for Yathindra just because he is CM's son, will anyone vote for Vijayendra who is ex-CM's son? Thus, it looks like leaders in Karnataka are on a spree, shooting witty one-liners ahead of elections in May.
Thank you, Soumick. The fight is for power here, but in the neighbouring state of Tamil Nadu, it's a fight for the Cauvery Management Board. And quite a dramatic one at that too. Sumi tells us more. Sumi?
AIADMK MP Muthukaruppan, who still has 2 years to serve in his six-year term, tendered his resignation from his post from Rajya Sabha this morning. He said, Amma, that's Jayalalitha, who struggled over the Kaveri issue for so many years, assigned me the post of an MP and I could not serve the purpose, which is why I'm resigning from my seat as I could not fulfill her wishes. However, in 2 hours, he rolled back his decision, claiming that the Tamil Nadu CM, Yeddyurappa Palaniswamy, requested him to wait until Supreme Court's verdict on the case filed by the state, claiming contempt of court regarding the Cauvery Management Board.
Thanks, Sumi. From Cauvery issue, we move to contempt proceedings against former Vigilance Director Jacob Thomas. Here are the latest updates. Roshni?
In a relief to former Vigilance Director Jacob Thomas, Supreme Court today stayed the contempt of court proceedings against him initiated by the Kerala High Court. The High Court initiated contempt proceedings against Thomas after receiving a complaint that he allegedly criticized judges in his complaint to Central Vigilance Commission and circulated a copy of it in the media. High Court should not be this sensitive. Jacob Thomas has not criticized the court of the judges or the judges. He merely asked for improvements to be made in the system, the Supreme Court ruled.
Thank you, Roshni. It's been a day of battles in the centre. One from Tamil Nadu and another from Andhra Pradesh. And the issue here is special status. And this TDP MP sure makes his protest special each time. Soumick reports.
Yes, Pratiba, TDP MP Naramalli Shivaprasad is at it again, demanding special category status to Andhra Pradesh in New Delhi. Shivaprasad today was spotted in a Parashurama look. The Chittor MP was earlier seen draped in sari as part of the protest against denial of special category status by the centre. The ruling party of Andhra Pradesh and the BJP-led centre have been at loggerheads over the non-issuance of special category status to Andhra Pradesh.
Thanks, Soumick. That's all on Southern Circuit today. We'll be back tomorrow to keep you updated with the latest news of the day from the South. Stay with us.